Hello, Windows Universe. In this video, we will look at how you can use AppLocker to prevent users from installing or running applications. For a more in-depth look at the topic, be sure to check out the article in the description. Before we go any further, for this to work, let's first open a run box and type in services.msc. Click OK. Look for application identity. Double click on it. If it is not running, then click start. Click OK. And then look for group policy client service or GPSVC. In some systems, they are disabled by default and you'll have to start them. Click OK. Once done, we can look at AppLocker. Open a run box and type in secpol.msc. Click OK. Then, under Security Settings, navigate to Application Control Policies and open AppLocker. Then we need to decide where we want to create the rule. This can be for executable rules, window installer rules, script rules, packaged app rules. So let's create a rule for packaged apps. Right click on it, click on Create New Rule. You'll see a Before You Begin page that will offer you some advice. Click on Next. In the Permissions page, you have the options of allowing or denying certain apps. And you can even select if you want this to apply to certain users or group or everyone. Make your selections and then click Next. On the Publisher page, under Use and you have the choice between Use an Installed Package App as a reference, Use a Packaged App Installer as a reference. Select. You'll then see a list of applications that you can apply the rules to. We'll do Groove Music. Click OK. Under Scope, we can have it set from a specific package version all the way up to a publisher. Or you can set custom values. We'll leave it at the default suggestions. Click Next. In the Exceptions page, you can set a condition when to exclude the rules, and on the name page, you can accept the automatically generated name, or you can type a new name and a description. Then finally, click on Create. As you can see, it has shown up in your list of application blocks, and you're good to go. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.